his son from his home. Yeah, they pulled him apart. They took a daughter from her home. They were forced to depart. Amongst the others on the train, they called the Iron Horse. Another native fair victim to the Holocaust. The devils came to the village post and his priest stealing children from their homes. Took and placed them in a school to erase them and undo what they labeled as savage. Before the gates of long man, she had tossed in a pile like it was garbage stripped down from your customer type. Your skin scrubbed till it bleed. Put his clothes in a fight and various items. Replace him with arms. Give him a Bible. Teach him to read. Preach him indeed. If he speaks one word of his tongue, no song sung from the homeland. Which he learned as a young buck from an old sage in the village to a school made of brick. What they planned was to kill him. Save the man was the model. Sodomized by a priest. Traumatized, getting beat. Cooling rations when he eat. Many died cause they starved. No one notified. Buried in the yard but not following the cross. All revisions for my ancestors. Your heart beats through me. Son from his home, yeah, they pulled him apart. They took a daughter from her home, they were forced to depart. Amongst the others on the train, they called the Iron Horse. Another native fair victim to the Holocaust. Yeah,
sounds good. Forget, I'm not sure I could. They say time heals everything, but I'm still waiting.
She was 9 at the time when they came to pay the people a visit. With a man who translated the language, they promised beautiful things that she attended without mentioning the evil they imposed. His hands clammy and they go as he shakes with a smile on his face. Now she on her way to call out with no knowledge of her fate. He tell her calm down, calm down. We at the gate, she see the faces of her schoolmates saddened and broke. They sat her down, cut her hair and made her wear proper clothes to look civilized. No more living like a tribe lies. So if you try to speak a word of your tongue, your mouthwash was the punishment amongst others. Girls raped and made mothers. Babies born, babies murdered. Women sterilized, an act of genocide. You heard me, the government. Cause we didn't die, we survived. They took his son from his home, yeah, they pulled him apart. They took a daughter from her home, they were forced to depart. Amongst the others on the train, they called the Iron Horse. Another native fair victim to the Holocaust.
Sounds good. Forget, I'm not sure I could. They say time heals everything, but I'm still waiting.
For more than 500 years we've been fighting to live. 80s baby born in 85. 12 years after Wounded Knee. But what about the massacre when they slaughtered 309? Talking about the movie 1890 on a cold December day when the cavalry came and started shooting cause of ceremony. Scared we might raise the dead and take back our lands. Raise our arms and make a stand and fighting back with these words. If you don't know your past, then your future is bleak. So seek knowledge from the elders who still live and hold the teachings for the people. We the moral gotta carry on traditions for our children. So we bridging the gap cause brass out to break us down by creation of school. 1879, we were taking treated cruel like some animals. The priest never took sabbatical from beating and raping your women and men. Demons. They took his son from his home, yeah, they pulled him apart. They took a daughter from her home, they were forced to depart. Amongst the others on the train, they called the Iron Horse. Another native fair victim to the Holocaust. Yeah.
Sounds good.
First Nations United.
I'm not sure.
Kamara Entertainment. Kaze B on the beat.
Time heals everything.
Nah.
But I'm still waiting.
Yeah.